A Philadelphia police officer was injured when he was struck by a car this afternoon in Center City. It happened on the 1400 block of Samson Street just after 2 p.m. Investigators say the officer was trying to apprehend a suspect when he was hit. The officer suffered injuries to his head and his back and was taken to the hospital, where he remains in stable condition tonight. Police say an arrest has been made.